Dorrigo, and Dorrigo now across the line, and she will take the lead. She grabs the line and put it up for the second fastest time of the day. Headwall, 52-70.
Number 16, finishing in second place.
Okay, I'm going to give you a quick briefing of what we're going to do. It is time for the mascot ceremony. Put your hands together for the winners of the Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Games Ladies Super G.
Your photo.